Happy New Year, Umer.
Happy New Year to you too, Salman.
It's Muharram now. So something that that's quite embarrassing for me was I just realized, like, I think a year or two ago, that I didn't actually know the order of the Islamic months. Yeah. I only realized when I was teaching my own kids.
Okay, subhanAllah.
So they know it, alhamdulillah.
So you went up until midnight, the night before the Islamic New Year.
I know because of the song. Muharram Safar, you know the song?
Yeah, I know the song.
You know the order of the Islamic months?
I don't sing it. I do now, cause for the same reason.
Yeah, what are they?
Why are you testing me
I'm
for?
Testing it.
No, don't test me, bro.
I asked you first.
So Zuma, no, I ain't testing me, bro. What do you think this is?
I'll help
I'm not
you
smarter than that, bro.
Muharram Safar, Rabi'ul Awwal, Rabi'ul Thani, these are the months in Islam. Jumad al-Ula, Jumad al-Ukhra, Rajab and Shaban, Ramadan.